Get me out of here. Yo, lackluster, be useful for one. Yo! What is that? What is that all about? Hold on, I'm gonna read what you guys said in the comments in a second. I'm getting out of here first. Upgraded lackluster, I think, is pretty good, but I don't remember what this stuff is. Toad Town, heal up. Okay. What did you say? I used to have a Pikachu N64 mint condition and a translucent... Wait. Translucent purple controller? Or translucent purple console? Because... So two very different things. Also, is this like really dark purple we're talking, or are we talking like atomic purple controller? Console? Okay, so that must be the great N64. It's a dark purple. This, the atomic purple color, is a like a light translucent purple. Now, there was actually a prototype N64 that had this atomic purple, like light purple top half, but then the white clear bottom half. I don't know if you guys have seen white clear bottom halves. There's a light blue translucent, and then with the white bottom that was released in Europe and Japan. And Japan also had a red watermelon top with the white translucent bottom, and controllers for each of those. Like, I know I'm giving you way more information than you want to know, but I'm very interested in it, so kind of deal with that. I find it really neat. I really like my N64 stuff, so it's kind of one of those things I know way too much about. I don't know if you guys have any kind of like hobbies or interests like that, where like someone mentions something, and then you'll just go off with like way more information than they care to hear about. Can I get on this thing now? Yeah. You want to know? What else do you want to know? Like, so you had the grape controller and console. Did you help with the box? Did you help with, like, the box or just, like, the console? No, just the console. You had the Pikachu with the box, so that's even better. That one's more rare. Did it have, like, the, Yo, how is that stairs? Come on. I feel like I'm gonna fall off in any second. This does not look stable. Oh, that's the boss guy. Yeah, you are a bad dude. Hey, he just called me stupid. Yeah, it came with Hey Pikachu, you're right. It came with the game. I don't know if it came with... It must have came with the manual and stuff, because I don't see Nintendo making it like that bundle like that, but not making it have the manual or anything like that, so I'm sure it came with the... Fudge! I didn't change badges! Guys, you were supposed to yell at me. What the heck? Can I hammer him? I can't hammer him either. And my jump's not nearly as strong. Can I redo this fight? Is there a quick way to leave? Like, I don't want to do this. Ah, oh, I messed up. Really? That's what's gonna happen. Damn it. That's really not... What? Yo. Yo. That is... Oh, I thought each individual one was going to attack it, and I would have been pissed. Oh, and he eats him back up. Oh, he eats him back up. Why can't I get the jump on him? I don't know where the hitbox is yet, that's why. Damn, Damn. Oh, he's gonna attack me. Wait, what? How does that... How does he gauge that? There we go. Yo, how many of those... Can those things, like... really attack me? Damn it. That is gonna hurt my elbow. How many does it get heals? Holy crap. Alright, that's not good. That is very not good. Because those guys have a lot of health. I don't know what to do. Now I remember why I didn't like fighting this guy. Because he's ridiculously hard to... What? Oh, that was ridiculously fast. Oh, shoot. Yo, he ain't... He's not feeling that. I don't think I can jump on him. So I'm gonna jump on the little dude. Because, he doesn't look too happy. And it still hit him with squirt, though. Ah, close. Did Blue leave? I don't know. Maybe they're taking a break. Oh. Oh my. Yo, shut up, kid. Really, get out of here. Starstorm it. Hey, don't be sorry. That's all right. He was just wondering. Hadn't talked to him while he was expecting you to probably said something earlier. Why didn't those guys die? What the hell? Damn. It's gonna heal up for like 15. 11. It's so ridiculous. Like, I don't even... That's just insane. Yeah, I should probably heal. What's my name? I'm Patrick. Patrick Purtle Murphy. Do we have our name in the description? I don't think we do. We don't. I'm Patrick. So. Whatever. I do most of the... like, side work. Oh, crap. Hold on. Oh, what? He totally got that before the second hit. Is he gonna heal? No, he's going to
make me press A a lot.
What? I don't understand that at all. Which, sound defense, what game did you miss? Also, I call it side work, but, like, promoting it on YouTube, the Facebook page stuff, uploading everything to YouTube, Twitter. Tommy does the technical work of, like, figuring out how to get the stream work and everything like that, I guess. Yeah. And, me and Tommy do pretty much all of the organizing, most of the whole, like, picking the games and stuff. We brainstorm together a lot, and we organize most of the stuff. I do most of the, like, planning stuff, like, dates, times. I usually think of that stuff. I can think of more of the details kind of things, so, like, I can, like, think of, like, stuff that we need to, like, remember, keep in the back of our heads, have in case of problems, like, troubleshooting stuff, like, extra things. Like, let's say, like, all the food that we've had and stuff, or, like, meals, like, has been somewhat planned out to a degree. Also, I am worried. I am worried for what's about to happen. Like, I don't... I don't know what to do. Actually, you know what? Why don't I just get some more health and FP? Why not, right? Yeah, it was me that does most of the... Well, if you look at the posts that are on Reddit, the user is Hidden Heartpiece, so that's our Reddit account that I also made, and I usually post that. Sometimes Tommy does the posting, but it's usually me. I'm the one that, like, always reminds people, like, oh, we should make a new Reddit thread, because we're on the next game. We should do this. Ugh. That's getting tiring. He's gonna do like 12 damage. Or 10 damage. I am in trouble. I am in serious trouble. Because I don't have... I guess I'll have to use the repel gel. Oh, wait, I don't need to. Haha! They're like, what the fuck? Please do an attack. Please don't suck him up. Please do an attack. Please do a beastly attack that I get not hurt by. I'm not sure what that did. What is going on? Hold on. Okay, sorry, I was... Okay, you missed a lot of Paper Mario? Sorry for not responding, I was kinda... derping. The sound defense. We actually did a lot of the Paper Mario was yesterday, because that was the first game we started with. You're actually catching, like, I just did the flower place, and now I'm doing the boss, and then we have the next stuff, but besides that, you didn't really miss much unless you were here yesterday, because it's not like I've been playing Paper Mario for, like, 10 hours or whatever. That was done mostly yesterday, so I mean, you still missed it.